There's no booklet on that. With grief, it's hard sometimes. It has, I guess I could say it, and it got better, but mentally it hasn't. The way I push myself to do things, to stay active, to come to a place, you know, of silence and lay back and chill, and then here come this thought coming through, messing up your day, you know, and still having to try to get some type of balance back. So it's definitely a life sentence.